Well, a big weekend for weddings, and how about these images? What a beautiful affair. Congratulations to IndyCar driver Robert Wickens and his wife. They got married over the weekend. They had the ceremony and the reception at the Lucas Estate in Carmel.
It's a beautiful picture there in the middle there. We've been following Wickens' story real closely, as you all know, since his crash at Pocono left him with a spinal cord injury more than a year ago. He's really been documenting a lot of the progress that he's made here. Take a look at some of these videos here on Twitter. There they are dancing in the kitchen there.
That's right. It was 26 days ago that he posted that video that showed off some of his dance moves. He said from the start, it was his goal all along that he would be able to recover enough to be able to dance at the wedding.
Mission accomplished. Yeah. Good for them, and congratulations.